Rowlett's QB Logan Bonner is having a solid year with just over 2,000 yards passing and 20 touchdowns. It was also a win and you're in game for the Eagles in Garland Lakeview Centennial. Despite being down 26-13 at halftime, Rowlett would come storming out of the locker room. Here, tailback Anthony Wagner punches it in on this 8-yard touchdown run. That drive actually followed a blocked punt recovery for another Rowlett touchdown, so just like that, it's 27-26 Rowlett. Later on in the third quarter, here, Bonner keeps it himself and picks up huge yardage on this play. He would gobble up 120 yards with his legs on the night. That play would eventually lead to Bonner again calling his own number and pulling his way into the end zone for the six. And Rowlett overcomes the big halftime deficit to beat Lakeview Centennial 40-32 going away. The Eagles will take on Longview next week in round one.